Hey, what's up, YouTube? Hey, Zach Wade here. And I've been looking for actually years. I have a VTX 1300C. I took out the carburetor because I thought I knew where to put the jet. I mean, not the jet, but the fuel filter. Or actually, it's a fuel strainer. This is a little thing right here. It's a real small little fuel strainer, right? I mean, it's called a fuel filter, but you know what it is. Now, the question was, where the hell, first of all, where the hell is it? And then where the hell do you put it? just in case it wasn't there. First, here's the carburetor. The first place I put it was in front of the carburetor. See that hole in there? It fits, but it pops out. That's not where it goes. Okay. What I did do, I stuck it down in there even further, and it stuck and it stayed, and my carburetor would flood. Because even though it looks like that's where it would go, that's not where it goes. It's a fuel strainer, not an air strainer. So I looked at it again. And I was like, okay, it looks like it goes in the back. There's a hole back there. You see that hole? I don't know if you can see, but yeah, right. It's like it's kind of hard to see. Yeah, you see that hole right there? So I tried to fit it in there because, hey, it made all the sense. Because look, in the instructions, you can't probably see it all that good anyway, but in the instructions, if you look where the fuel strainer is right there, I don't know if you can see that, but it doesn't really give you a good diagram of where it is. This is the manual. This is Climber. It's supposed to be the best manual for the bike, and that doesn't say shit. Excuse my language. So it doesn't go there. It looks like it goes there from looking at the manual, but it doesn't go there. No, you know where it does go. Okay, it's a fuel strainer. It's a fuel strainer. So this is a fuel hose, right? It goes from the tank into the carburetor on this side. Now the fuel hose attaches to, well, this thing right here. I don't know what it's called. Do you really care? Because now I just didn't want to ever take the fuel hose off because I didn't want to take the fuel hose off because I was afraid I'd break the seal and might have to get a new fuel hose, and those fuel hoses aren't they're not inexpensive at all. So once I took the fuel hose off, I was like, wait a minute, what's that in there? The old one was stuck inside the fuel hose. I'm like, oh shit. Okay, well, this is the old one, and this is the one I stuck in the front of the carburetor, right here, in that hole. Well, that's not the front of the carburetor, that's the top. In that hole right there, if you can see it, I stuck it in that hole. Because it looks like it fit. It fit. If you stuck it all the way in there, it fits perfectly. But where it fits perfectly is right here. Right there, it fits. If you press down, it fits perfectly. It just presses in there. It makes for a great fuel filter. Well, I actually don't want to put it all the way in there yet because I want to. But that's where the fuel filter goes. From the fuel filter to the carburetor. Right here, this little thing right here. Once you take the fuel hose off of the carburetor, you have to take the fuel hose off of the carburetor, and the fuel filter goes in there. And all you gotta do is just apply a little pressure right here, and it'll go in. I mean, I'm absolutely positive that it'll go in, but it'll click in, and you have to take a tool or something to, click it out and stuff, and it will. What I did notice about the old fuel filter, it kind of halfway worked because I got dirt in my jets. But if you look at the old filter, it's like has a hole in it. See that hole? Yeah, so it's not, it wasn't stopping nothing. So I hope you learned something today, because it took me forever to find out where the hell that fuel filter went. I mean, I would buy him and lose him, and I just couldn't figure this shit out. Now I figured it out. I feel better about myself and about being a motorcyclist and a mechanic. All right, well, if you have any questions, you know what to do. Yeah. And I'll probably answer them. And, you know, I'm out here in Paramount, California, and I'm good at fixing stuff. Anyway, Zach Wade out. And peace and love. Masonic Riders, Long Beach. Always.